What's up, Matterporters? Matterport Notes allows you to collaborate with your team in the most efficient way possible. And the best part about it is that you can attach the files used for collaboration with your team right into the Matterport model itself. Unlike the measurement mode that can be used in Showcase and by anyone looking at the model, using notes is restricted to the model page and can only be used by collaborators with edit access. Let me go ahead and show you how easy it is to create a note and reply to it. In the model page, I can just be right here, navigating my way around, and I can decide that here's where I want to leave a note. I'll just go ahead and press the new notes icon down here, press the plus button, and I can just tag it anywhere I want. So let's say I want to do this here, and then I can go ahead and type out. Now, because I @mentioned another user in my team, they're going to receive an email, and from that email, they can actually click the link directly in the email. It'll take them straight to this note, and they can reply to me there. This is just like using comments in Google Docs, if you're familiar with that. But the added benefit to notes is that, as I said before, you can actually add files directly to the note itself. So check this out. I'm just going to roll over this note over here and hit read more. That'll bring up the notes thread, and you can see that an image has already been placed in here. I'll go ahead and reply here. And now what I can do is simply drag and drop the image that I want to add right into my reply. And then I'll hit add, and it gets uploaded, and there it is. I can also very easily edit the note that I just left by clicking the three-dot menu right here and hit edit or delete, of course. I'll go ahead and edit this. And here what I can do is just highlight some text, click the link icon, and paste in the link right here, hit apply, and that's it, then save. Just as with the matter tags, of course, here too, I can edit the note. So I can press the little pin icon right here, and I can choose a different color for this note. And I can also change the length of the stem or say, just don't show the stem at all. Now my note is red, and maybe that implies that this is an urgent matter. Using the trash can icon located on the right side of the plus button, I can just go ahead and delete this entire note, but be careful because there is no verification and this will just delete the note entirely without asking you whether you are sure you want to do that or not. If you have a Matterport model full of these notes, you can actually easily navigate through them. I can choose to filter these by unresolved notes only, or look at resolved notes only. In this case, I don't have any resolved issues yet, or I can look at all of them. Also, once I'm inside one of these notes, I can press the little arrow buttons up here, and you can see the model itself actually navigates me directly to where the note is located. So I can just move on to the next one, and I can reply here and just say add and check that to resolve. Now you can see that once an issue has been resolved, it's no longer in the unresolved and can only be found in the resolved list here or the list that shows me all my notes. Another feature that'll help you speed through collaboration is the ability to link somebody directly to a note itself. And the way to do that is to click on the note first, and then up here, you can just click the copy link button. Link has been copied. Now I can just go ahead and paste that anywhere in an email or text message or anything like that. And that will link the receiving party directly to the model and the note itself within the model. As you can see, notes is a huge benefit to anyone collaborating as part of a team. Now, to enable this feature, you need to be the admin on the account. So let's check out how an admin can actually enable this for their team. Go to your account and go up to settings and just click manage right here and scroll down to the notes beta feature and just make sure that it's enabled. By default, it'll probably be disabled. So go ahead and switch that over to enabled. And now all the admins and collaborators on your team with edit access to a specific model can take full advantage of notes, making the collaboration process over this model that much more efficient. I hope you found this video helpful, and we'll see you next time.